It is a beautiful place today. It's quiet, peaceful. Certainly not what it was on July 2nd, 1863. The setting prompts me to talk with you a few minutes about stress and pressure in our lives. I'd like to think that we as Christians have some special tools.